Hello again, everyone. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. We're both looking forward very much to this final of the DFB Pokal. It's Bayern Munich today against Leipzig. We have a high-scoring team, the highest impact in the league, against the side with the best defence. Really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, it does make for a fascinating matchup here. Who's going to get the better of who?
Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Thiago plays alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Leipzig's lineup is this: two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Really get at the opposition here. Well, that's good defending. Here's Kingsley Coman taking on the defenders, working hard here. Lewandowski with his back to goal to make sure the team don't lose the ball, and a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Coman. Decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. Javi Martinez. Ball back with Bayern Munich. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Marcel Sabitzer. Thiago. David Alaba. Coman. Good position for the cross. Put in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. Müller. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Thomas Müller. Joshua Kimmich. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Lewandowski. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Werner. Forsberg. Tried his luck! Oh, great work by the keeper! David Alaba. Serge Gnabry. Müller. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Coman. Great chance to go in front. The keeper might. might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
What a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So it's Bayern Munich in front. Werner probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now Gnabry, Joshua Kimmich. Gnabry. Now, can he take them on? Defended well. Marcel Sabitzer. They could pose some danger now. Here's Kingsley Coman. A return ball.
Süle.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Gnabry. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He's looking for the cross. It's good work between these two. Javi Martinez taking on the defenders. Thiago Müller, that was close, well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Move and able to cut out the pass. Gnabry. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, he's got support here. Thiago. Coman. He's got his shot off now. No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner of the shot. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Forsberg.
Werner. Excellent vision. Could get a goal back here. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Aimed at Lewandowski. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. David Alaba. Here's Kingsley Coman. There's some potential in this move. Well, he has cleared the danger. Bayern Munich given the throw.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Coman. David Alaba. Thiago. And shoots! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Bayern have a corner now. Corner played into the middle. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Schüle.
Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
You can almost hear his mind, his brain ticking over down there.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Cleared his lines. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. David Alaba. Thiago, now he's looking for support. Oh, that's good defending. And the corner's given for Bayern Munich. And here comes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. David Alaba. That's cut out. Given away by Leipzig. Thomas Müller. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Good vision. The keeper can collect this one. David Alaba. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Here's Kingsley Coman. Can really get at the opposition here. Able to cut that out.
He's got his shot off now.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Coman. Alaba. Now, can he take them on? Cleared it well. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Thiago. Alaba. Aiming for Thomas Müller. Good defensive clearance there. Müller. Defended well. Well, it will be a throw-in. Müller. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Müller. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Robert Lewandowski. Müller. Schüle. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
An incisive pass.
Could whip it in from here. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball.
That's a corner for Leipzig. Played into the middle, cleared away by the defender.
Forsberg
trying to pick out someone in the center. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. And in it goes. Ball. Oh, he's given a corner to Leipzig. Here comes the corner. They get it away. Kevin Campbell.
Still a very good model of ownership, you feel, Bayern Munich, with a raft of former players in influential positions. It just holds together the values of the club.
Yes, it does.
Incisive pass. He's in. Trying to pick out Lewandowski. What a goal!
I think this is the kind of player. He's got the kind of ability that, you know, if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
Well, he's turned in the goal for Bayern Munich here.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Werner. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Going forward well. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal. Top quality, no doubt about it.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And here is another angle on that goal. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Hummels, Thiago, Robert Lewandowski. Out into the wide areas now.
Müller.
Now Gnabry. Müller. Gnabry. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. It's Poulsen. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Return ball. And now he's looking for some support. Werner. Forsberg. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Javi Martinez. Thiago. First touch was poor. Gives it away here, Thiago. Kevin Campbell. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Süle.
Joshua Kimmich.
move and able to cut out the pass. He's bringing the ball well there. Good vision here. Werner. And he's in. An opportunity. And their chances now. Well, that's a fantastic goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they didn't get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Müller.
Hummels. Javi Martinez. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Müller. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Javi Martinez.
On to Müller.
Patient. Shot off! Got in the way. He's got it away. Lewandowski.
Robert Lewandowski.
Gnabry. Lewandowski, he's blocked up well. They can be quick on the break now. Break still on. Now the shot! Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Werner. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. No doubt that's a corner. Corner swung in. Position to pull it back. The Bayern, they'll be waiting for the break, maybe to possibly make a change or two. Certainly to let the coach point out one or two of the things that they're finding difficult to deal with in this first half, but they have the lead. Kevin Campbell. Whip it in now.
Ball's there.
That's safely away.
Forsberg.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Now that's a throw. Kevin Campbell. Gone for the ball. Serge Gnabry. Javi Martinez. Thiago. David Alaba. Alaba.
Throw in for Bayern Munich.
Here's Kingsley Coman. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Lewandowski. Now with Thomas Müller. The shot's on. Outstanding save. Full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
played in by Thiago.
Well, when you get a corner, you need to do better than that. And it's a goal kick. Poor delivery. Coman. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Now he's looking for some support. Good block, but a poor cross. Thiago. Lewandowski, the target in the middle. Strong, powerful clearance. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Forsberg. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Javi Martinez. Serge Gnabry. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Joshua Kimmich. The bar and in. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. He's cut that out well, well read. Hefty helping of added time here. 5 minutes of it.
Poulsen.
This could be dangerous in a wide position. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Joshua Kimmich. Now Gnabry. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. It's Kimmich. It's a poor ball and overhit. Thomas Müller has a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Marcel Sabitzer. Werner.
They can get one back now.
Corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Werner!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Kevin Campbell. Poulsen. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Now the shot! Struck the post here.
Serge Gnabry.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Target was Coman. It's not really away from the threat here. Thiago. Lewandowski, the target in the middle. Gnabry. It's Kimmich.
cleared the ball.
Javi Martinez. Alaba. David Alaba. 45 minutes gone, half time. It is a time to try and relax and play their way out of this sticky situation in this cup final. Very easy to say, not so easy to do, but they are good enough to perform and turn this cup final around.
A great chance to go in front. The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
But what a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
Thiago. Oh, man.
He's got his shot off now. No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner, the shot. Incisive pass. He's in.
Trying to pick out Lewandowski.
What a goal!
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
Joshua Kimmich.
Off the bar and in. referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Whip it in now.
Alan, we talk a lot about strikers. I know you really admire Robert Lewandowski. What have you thought of his, well, excellent performance, isn't it, so far?
Well, he's been magnificent so far. The keeper, quite rightly, has demanded why he hasn't been closing down already. He's got himself some goals.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. That's very good shielding of the ball. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Hummels. Javi Martinez. Coman. Thiago, David Alaba, Bayern Munich using the full width of the pitch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. In goes the corner. Gnabry! It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
First touch was poor. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Thomas Müller. Now Gnabry. Müller. Bayern Munich in control. So many passes. It's Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Well, he's got support here. Müller. Chippy, and he scores spectacularly, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Forsberg. Cut off! There's still a long way to go, but it's a step in the right direction with this goal. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Thomas Müller. Now Gnabry. Thiago. It goes out wide again. Lewandowski. Back with Coman. Bayern Munich with an advantage that they can take on here. Now this is an interesting attack. Cleared the ball. Thomas Müller. Now, can he take them on? Lewandowski. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. It's Kimmich. Well, they are in the lead, and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Joshua Kimmich.
Muller.
Javi Martinez. Just working away to try and find an opening. Gnabry. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. David Alaba. Hummels. Coman. Well, here comes the support. Alaba. Delivered into the box. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Strong challenge.
It will be their throw.
I think the cross is off. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
It's Bayern who are going to bring on someone from the bench.
Werner. Joshua Kimmich. A real problem if he loses the ball.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Kevin Campbell gets his cross in. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Nice return pass. Poulsen. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Poulsen.
And it is a goal kick. Read by the defender,
using his physical power to protect the ball, threads it through. What a chance! Good vision. That's a brilliant stop.
And it's back for another corner.
Corner taken by Thiago. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away. Could really get at the opposition here. James Rodriguez. Thiago! Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong. Attacking third.
Werner. Marcel Sabitzer.
Chance for the cross. He has cleared it well. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Robert Lewandowski.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Room now out on the wing. Striding forward, purposefully. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Substitute coming up for Bayern Munich.
Hummels. Coman can go in from here. Marvellous piece of work in the tackle.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Rodriguez. Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. It's Kimmich. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Alaba.
Trotton!
That's a good block. It's Kimmich.
That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way.
Leipzig couldn't keep it.
And here they are, on the attack. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
He times his tackle superbly. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw.
Süle.
Thiago.
Tolisso.
Robert Lewandowski. Supporting player alongside.
Gnabry.
It's Kimmich. Defended well.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
In from Kimmich. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Gnabry.
He's got his shot off now.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Gone short with the corner.
And here's the shot.
James Rodriguez.
Hummels.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski!
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners.
Goes to corner.
Alaba. He could cross it from here.
Alaba.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Aiming for James Rodriguez.
He's got it away. And he heads it out for a throw-in. It's Kimmich.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
It's Kimmich.
Hummels.
Tolisso.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Frank Ribéry.
Little private game between the two of them.
Alaba.
Trying to pick out Lewandowski.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Kevin Campbell. Werner.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Poulsen.
Werner.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Put the corner in the middle.
Going in for goal!
Right hands. Just a quick check on...
Steered through. Bayern Munich using the full width of the pitch.
Ribéry! Oh, the header looked in for all the world, but the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Hummels. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Werner, striding forward, purposefully.
To get back in the game. Comes out, it's the goalkeeper.
You can tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
It's Kimmich. Rodriguez prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Sizing up the opposition at pace, Lewandowski. It's an excellent cross. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Kevin Campbell. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Marcel Sabitzer. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Tolisso.
David Alaba. Hummels. Thiago.
Hummels.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They happen to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Bayern wanting to use the width in their play now. Lewandowski. Aiming for James Rodriguez. And he knocks in the goal.
You can see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match. And they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous cross.
The goal there was superbly taken.
It's come in from a long way out. And from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. And here's the goal again.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Kevin Campbell. Marcel Sabitzer.
Threading it through.
Forsberg.
Delivery to the far post. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Kevin Campbell. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
It's going to be a win for Bayern Munich. And the supporters don't want this to end. They're enjoying it so much.
Yeah, they've built a formidable team here and a formidable set of supporters we've witnessed today.
Corner played into the middle.
That's an easy stop by Manuel Neuer. It's Kimmich. Now Rodriguez. Joshua Kimmich. It's Rodriguez. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Cleared away by the defender.
Thiago.
He's got his shot off now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. David Alaba.
Tolisso. Now James Rodriguez. Ribéry.
Gnabry
pulls it back now. Good screening,
and he's kept the ball.
He's got a chance to cross.
Gnabry,
Tolisso,
Thiago,
and here's the shot.
Yet another corner.
Great save.
In from Kimmich,
and shoots!
The shot gets blocked.
Thiago.
Tolisso.
The shot's on!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
In quickly.
Here's Ribéry.
David Alaba.
Hummels.
Frank Ribéry.
Now Ribéry. Tolisso. Frank Ribéry.
David Alaba. Free kick by Munich.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Neatly intercepted.
It's Kimmich.
It's Rodriguez.
Now Gnabry.
Thiago.
Shot on! Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Done well under. Steered through.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
Joshua Kimmich, slipping it through.
Lewandowski,
trying to find Ribéry.
And that will be a goal kick.
James Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
Now Gnabry. It's Kimmich. Serge Gnabry.
Lewandowski.
Thiago.
Can really get at the opposition here. He could cross it now.
Alaba.
Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw.
David Alaba, going forward well.
Ribéry,
in it goes from Alaba.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Tolisso.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, corner count rises and rises.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
He's got a chance to cross.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
And here's the shot.
A succession of corners here.
Outstanding save. Full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Short the corner this time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Kevin Campbell.
Forsberg.
Marcel Sabitzer.
It's 5 minutes of added time.
Werner.
Ruma. They managed to score here.
Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come very late.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely.
It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Look away, you miss a goal in this game. 6-4 is the score.
Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Werner.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Now Gnabry, trying to switch on the...
Well, that Lewandowski is adjudged offside. Neatly intercepted. Kevin Campbell.
Hummels, Thiago, David Alaba,
Tolisso, now Ribéry,
Robert Lewandowski,
Rodriguez,
Serge Gnabry.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
That's very good shielding of the ball, using his physical power to protect the ball.
Gnabry.
Tolisso.
Rodriguez! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, that is another corner.
Thiago took it.
Goal!
It's a well-worked corner. It's a well-worked goal.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Another angle on it here.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals. the vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Well, they're going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need for any successful club. These have certainly been that.
Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Joshua Kimmich.
Off the bar and in. Chippy, and he scores spectacularly, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. There's still a long way to go, but it's a step in the right direction with this goal. Wanting to Lewandowski, aiming for James Rodriguez, and he knocks in the goal. There's 5 minutes of added. Werner, Bruma, and they managed to score here. Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come